Assalamualaikum friends, today we have language activity and we are going to draw a line from the picture on the left to the picture on the right. Okay, so the first is I have the picture of the trash bin and this is the blue container and this is the sign of recycle. This is the tree and this is unused object. And we are going to find the same picture. Don't forget to prepare the spidol or the pencil to match the picture. Okay, friends. This is the picture of the trash bin. I'm going to find the same picture. Oh, I got it. So I'm going to take my spidol and then draw. Ta-da! And the next is I have the blue container. This one. Okay, friends, I found it. This is the blue container and this is the sign of recycle. And this is the recycle object. I found it. And I have the tree. Which one is the tree? Oh, this is the tree. And the next is the unused thing. Ta-da! Okay, friend, Miss Desi already matching the picture from the left to the right side. And we are going to try it in the class together. Bye-bye! Assalamualaikum!